So me and Austin are at the storage unit today. We came to get our heated hose. It's below freezing out, and of course our hose froze last night. I hooked it right away as soon as it did freeze. So we are just checking out what's in our storage unit. We'd love to get rid of what's left in there. We do have a cool time-lapse video for you guys to see. So instead of outside when we're moving, it's actually inside as we're moving from one campsite to the other. So hope you enjoy it.